Hi everyone, as some of you already know, I am Charuan Pakalot, number 11. This subject of my presentation is traffic light are located at various intersection on the road. It gives a signal to the driver. It consists of three color light. There are red light, yellow light, and green light. When you see red light, you have to stop. When you see yellow light, you should slow down the car. When you see green light, you can drive through it. Traffic light facilitate driving. It is increased safety on the road. It reduce the damage to resources and the body. These are all about traffic light. Thank you for your attention.